network, for people that know, it's based on the 1976 classic film. And
which was great. You
would brilliant have loved European it. Director Ivo van Hove has reconceived it, and it's a satire commentary on the media and on the news specifically, and what's, you know, so it's a multimedia experience. There are cameras on stage, so we're both live doing scenes, but then we're projected onto screens everywhere.
But you also go out on the street.
Yeah, Tatiana Maslany, the amazing Tatiana Maslany,
yeah,
who's in the show with me and Bryan Cranston. Tatiana and I have a scene out live on the street every show.
Then
we come
out
in and walk on stage, and there is a kiss in this scene, it's hilarious because Ivo, our director, wanted the street to be completely uncontrolled, so you get it's Times Square, New York. So
I
we
can't
get all kinds
imagine
of crazy
what
stuff
happens.
My favorite, a lot of times we don't see it because we're in our scene,
yeah, yeah,
and they'll be behind us, and the audience in the theater is watching it on a giant screen, so they get big laughs that we don't know. But one time, there was a little boy, like people walk by and they notice us and they, you know, do
right
funny reactions. Some New Yorkers just completely ignore us. But there was a 6-year-old boy who walked past us, and you see him in the background, and he's looking at us talking, and there's a camera there, right? So he's staring at us, and he leaves his parents who don't notice, and he walks towards us, and just as he gets to us, I kiss Tatiana, and the little boy goes, ew! And runs back to his parents.
Oh, that's priceless.
Isn't that funny? Yeah.
That's fun.
Have people figured out that you're doing that? Like, are there people
yes
now waiting for the cameras
typically
to come
are people
out?
Are they offering you
their
mints?
Right.
Mints, right. Yeah, right. No, Tatiana, please give him a mint.